Hey Google, turn the light on. It's 6 a.m.
What the hell is Google doing? Alright, I'll turn on the living room lamp tomorrow at 6 a.m.
No, turn it on now. Hey Google, turn on the lamp now. Alright, thank you Google. Alright, it's 6 a.m. or 6:37 because I've been lacking. I was just working on uploading my video for my other side of the channel, or getting that sorted out. So, 183.6. So, I am honestly not doing great. My throat is very sore. I'm not exactly sure why. I haven't gotten sick for a long time, and this is not good. But I'm still, that's why today waking up at 6 a.m. was pretty rough. But you know I did it. I had nothing else to do. Fuck sleeping. Alright. I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to hit today. I'm going to just kind of feel it as I go because I don't want to get more sick. And I want to take it easy, maybe rest a bit. And I got to make a lot of calls today for the new job. So, yeah, new job. Old job. Kind of shit. Hit the fan there, so had to leave. Move on to it. The grass is always greener on the other side. You guys know that saying? So I'm going to hit some reading. I'm currently going to read this book. I don't know if I explained it yesterday, but I did. I definitely did. But reading 10 pages a day or 20 pages a day, that's 640 pages a month if there's 23 days. So it's about 600 pages a day. I ordered another book yesterday. I don't exactly know the name of it, but it was the number one on Ty Lopez's read these 100 books. So I'm going to try, and it's my goal to go down the list. I think the next one is the Stephen Hawking book, which I'm very curious how Stephen Hawking wrote a book. I don't know a ton about Stephen Hawking. I just know he's super smart. I don't know how he is. I thought he was paralyzed. I don't know if how he wrote all this stuff. I'm not exactly sure. So, yeah. I'm going to basically just get a read in and then get a quick workout in and then shower, hit the phones, dial some numbers, and have a fucking good day. I hope you guys do too watching this. Let's get it. All right. I got this Rise pre-workout yesterday, so kind of like a new flavor. It's got less caffeine, so I'm going to try to do like a less of a caffeine hit. But it's lemonade. Fucking love lemonade. We'll see how it tastes though. I've never had this kind. Oh, it actually looks really good. Oh, it doesn't smell good though. It's got something in it. Heaping scoop. And a little bit of a sprinkle. Perfect. I don't know. I gotta get hyped up for the day as well. I gotta kill it today. Try to have a good freaking day. And I got fired from my second job. Fired. Which I wouldn't even consider it fired, but I let them go. Just kidding. Alright, I'm gonna hit this pre-workout. Let's see it. I'll just give a review of the taste test for this stuff. It's Rise Country Time. So Got a little bit of ice in there too. It's not summer, but. A little foamy at the top, but. It's got the pre-workout taste. It's a good source of vitamin C. That's amazing. I need that. Bro, it has 45 milligrams. Fuck that. It says good source of vitamin C. Bro, this is how much. This is like your daily. This is 1,000. And this is in a little pill. 45 ain't shit. Anyways. Head to the gym. Hitting chest. I gotta read some more. I've just got distracted. Because of some stuff that's going on, but peace. That one done. Thank you. I'm just gonna continue wrapping that shit out with this. I feel it a lot, so there's no point in switching up, you know what I mean? On that quick workout, but effective. I wish I wasn't sick. Let's just get this over with. I honestly just want to fucking buzz it. The only thing is I look like a sped when I buzz. I kind of want to get like a fade buzz. Last time I did that, they fucked my shit up. They gave me the Edgar, like where they lined the front of me up. It was so bad. And then I had to go to prom with that haircut. It was actually hilarious. It's pretty fucking iconic. Cause I shaved my head for state for swimming, and I didn't want to go, like, I looked like a Q-tip, like my hair did, and so I didn't want to go to prom like that. So I was like, hey, just give me like a fade so it looks a lot better. They lined my shit up. Like, they gave me the square shit. I looked like a fucking thug, like a beaner. I kind of want to do that again, except not the lineup. The lineup was actually crazy. It didn't look bad, but... Oh, my arms, why do my arms look so fucking small? Alright, I'm gonna check my... Alright, no, I'm not. I gotta take off my shoes for that shit. Alright, I'll catch y'all later. I'm gonna eat. We'll see what I eat later. They don't have any steaks at the grocery store, so I might end up eating some salmon today, probably. We'll see. Yeah, I feel like it's salmon day. Alright, peace. We got a bit of an interesting combination here. Two chicken breasts and kidney beans? Yeah, I don't have a can opener, so I had to open that shit with a spoon. I'm sick. I'm getting sicker. Can't put that into the universe, though. I'm getting better. I know tomorrow I'm going to wake up and feel amazing. Yeah. I got to eat that stuff before it gets cold. Kidney beans. Fuck up some kidney beans, honestly. Like, might not look too appetizing, but throw a little bit of sugar on them. little bit of sugar, and then, yeah, I'm just kidding. I'm fucking with you guys. A little bit of fruit in there, some blueberries, some hot sauce, and then, yeah. All right. I'm gonna eat this shit up. Peace.